good?
I'm just going to a comfortable position.
Okay. Hello everyone, my name's Harvey and I will be covering a song today. It's from my hero, George Rigden. I don't know what it's called, but it's fantastic because George is a really good guy. He's my favourite Rigden. And yeah, this is his song. Oh shit. Let's turn up the screen saver. Alright, here we go. I can recall when we first met. It was on the internet. Your Facebook privacy was set to low. I messaged you immediately for a date. I wouldn't say stalk, I say appreciate. What a fun story to tell our kids. Crazy, but I don't care. I just want to be your teddy bear. I love you, so what if we've never met? You like all of the same brands as me. Fan of Glee, but I love you so much that I'm prepared to look past that. You're just as pretty as a dove. To make it clear, I'm not saying I want to fuck a dove. I'm not into bestiality or anything weird. I know it's crazy, but I don't care about your smoking or your bizarre obsession with Cher. I love you, so what if we've never met? My friends, they don't understand. Neither of them, they don't understand. I blame the language barrier. I know it's crazy, but I don't care. If you think the last Prime Minister was Lionel Blair. I love you, so what if we've never met? I love you like Christmas when it snows. For our first day I will take you to Nando's. Only the very best for you. I can't believe that she is mine. Okay, well, we only met one time, and she still hasn't accepted my friend request. I know it's crazy, but I don't care if you're a racist or if that's not your own hair. I love you, so what if we've never met? I know it's crazy, but I don't care. All I want to do is sniff your underwear. I love you, so what if we've never met? So what if we've never met? Wow. What shall I say, Rob? Some final words.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.